Seeing you return to this ship always warms my circuits, Master. It reminds me I am still functioning.
Where do you think you're sending that scan?
Forgive the unorthodox introductions. Moro Weizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It isn't strictly an intelligence concern, but I hope you'll hear me out.
We're all servants of the Empire here. What did you have in mind?
I was tasked with gathering allies on Nar Shaddaa. Hut clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
What does the Empire want from these gangsters?
The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
If you have something to say, say it. Where do you think you're...
Forgive, I need a... I was taught Ukabi is the local...
What does the Empire want from...
The Exchange? They would have been...
What exactly do you need?
I want his army decimated. His arms caches looted. His chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Nar Shaddaa will ever deny the Empire again. If you're willing, of course.
I normally avoid public spectacles, but I can make an exception.
The Exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there. When you're through crippling the operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers.
You won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
To Nar Shaddaa? I could show you the cantinas, get you into the best fights, tour the organ markets. It'll be fun.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thank you. nuk inu memnu. Amka kam mem perolak palak. Manuk marakanaja. Ki namabam. Yak manana.
Business would be even better if you dealt exclusively with the Empire.
Kalam jiwa nemok. Hemgam yama naya angam. Nuk inu memnu. Amka kam mem perolak palak. Inu memnu naja naya ankam mimik meraka.
Who's responsible for this?
Jukaki mem paninu amka bina pek memnu kimgam mem amak kupka kramanik umnu kiga mayamak.
How much you being paid now?
Umogala abayan nilama ini anka amgam. Nulilak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok.
Oh, no. Excuse me, I'm on surveillance duty. The things huts do behind closed doors.
This is important. Slicers were selling intelligence reports on the black market. I recovered them.
These are my reports. Excellent work, Agent. Glad to see we still take care of our own. Wait, these reports are embedded with slicing signatures. This isn't some gang. It's the mark of the Republic's Strategic Information Service.
The SIS used the slicer gang as a decoy. They must be covering up a listening post.
They think they're so smart. But wait. If they have a listening post, they may be spying on us right now. Do you hear me, Republic filth? Soon you'll feel the sting of intelligence. Isn't that right, Agent?
Discretion, officer. If the Republic's listening, they now know we're coming.
I suppose you're right, but there's no time for subtlety. The SIS signatures contain coordinates. Go there. Destroy the listening post. Kill everyone.
Godoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. Welcome. Allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa. The Shadow Syndicate.
I'm glad to see the Hutt clans are falling in line.
Quite. After Nemro joined us, others began to follow. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Some insects keep crawling after being stomped.
You may be more right than you know. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now, we all pay the price.
What makes Yukabi so great a threat?
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They...
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Quiet. You've caused plenty of trouble already.
My sources report Exchange death squads on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I don't... What do you suggest we do?
We can't let Exchange death squads roam freely. How do we intercept them?
Exchange has a private landing pad. Intercept the death squads, destroy their ships, and maybe...
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
You and me, we're getting there. Ugly.
Oh.
You and me, we're getting going.
Did what you wanted.
I know. I intercepted their listening post's final transmissions. Got some Republic secrets. Even heard their dying screams. Twice now you've saved intelligence, and I won't forget it. Now if you'll excuse me, surveillance duty calls.
Unforgivable mistake.
You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
Rukabi, I've been waiting to meet you a long time.
The attacker. You eliminated my death squads, but my facilities create supreme soldiers with every passing minute. Your head will be my trophy before dawn.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy.
Leave the strategizing to people who know better.
Let her speak. If she fails us again, she knows she'll pay the price.
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Rukabi.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps. I think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
Suicide missions have always been my specialty.
You'll have to take out the members of Yukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks, equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Yukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
In fact, a Republic-aligned group of war veterans called the Star Dogs are preparing to strike at you.
You're absolutely sure of this?
I am not prone to exaggeration. Their anti-imperial sentiment is focused on you like a laser. Being Republic, they have a certain distaste for direct assassination jobs. But they're alarmed, and contracting with the Nar Shaddaa Exchange to have you killed.
I'm not afraid of a little challenge.
Confidence is good. But there's no reason to fight at the time and place they choose. I ask while you're there to take the Exchange's dossier on their hitmen. Can you do this?
I like assassinating assassins. They always look so surprised.
Then you'll enjoy this.
Make me look good.
Please, respond.
I'm here. The inner circle of the Exchange is dead, but their leader is missing.
That's because he's here. Yukabi is here. Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
What shall it be? Does one die? Do both?
You horrible worm.
You are both wretched, and now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
You and I have business together, shall we?
Look upon my body. Cortosis skin grafts. Intravenous Colto injection system. Holographic targeting array. You are only mortal. I will always prevail.
Getting good.
Ah!
I don't think he's getting up. Culto injections can't restore a dead man.
Eso pura no pachunti. Faguta jibotovogisa.
Don't you dare talk. You brought him here. You tried to get me killed.
What else do you expect from a heart?
Chiliska tanana ime chai chou ronchika.
Maybe, but you made the call to Okabe.
Kavadompa stupa makinsarika. Mi bunawa tuipe te bokbadwa wadawanga.
Defy this woman, and you defy the greatest power in the galaxy.
Boka, tektalia shnet grula, woska kuapot nutta.
How dare you?
Ki asa topunyo, lilitse woto, seko todomote.
Your wealth and power are worthless.
I'd like him alive, if you would. He is a powerful creature, and he may still serve a purpose. Besides, I'd like to hold him as an example before the Shadow Syndicate. And you. I am deeply grateful for your aid. I know you must have other business on this world.
The exchange had to be removed, but there are other enemies here.
Thank you again for your assistance, and when Nar Shaddaa finally falls to the Empire, we'll remember the role you played.
And you return alive. Have you heard? The Exchange and Stardogs have blamed one another for their negotiators' deaths. They have started a limited war. The truth, as they say, was the first casualty. Now, I believe you have a dossier for me.
I looked. Half the names I've never heard of.
Yes, but if we can find these rising stars, they will soon be extinguished. An alliance with the Stardogs' purpose and the Exchange's assassins would have been dangerous indeed.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Medical attention. Be well. Thank you.
step inside. Scan the apartment for important things. Overt threats, escape routes, access terminals. Take your time. Now, look again. Scan for concealed weapons, hiding places. Anything innocent is probably a bug. Anything you don't recognize should be analyzed later. Play the game. I can wait.
Nice meeting you too, Watch Your Ex.
I apologize. I'm so glad to see you. Is that what you were expecting?
Got a lot of brass for someone living in filth.
You're a cipher agent. Specializations in disguise, seduction, infiltration, assassination. You're brave to come to Shadowtown. This could be your future. A bomb in your head, trapped here like a criminal.
I'm still not completely clear what this place is.
The people in the slum are spies, assassins, scientists, experiments. Most of us have done unpleasant things. All of us know too much. The Empire keeps us because we're too valuable to kill, but it doesn't want us on its doorstep. Now do you understand?
What makes you so valuable?
My mind. My ability to see connections. Let me give you an example. You know that the Eagle's terrorists are using Nar Shaddaa as a supply hub, but I imagine you don't know their latest scheme. The terror cell is on the verge of acquiring mass quantities of a new genetic modification serum, Cyclone. They plan to distribute it across the Eagle's network.
What's this serum do?
Cyclone increases a user's speed and focus, transforming an average human into a natural assassin. It's also lethal. A minor defect. We need to learn who created the serum and find their link to the terrorists. You must obtain a sample. A Cyclone dose or a user's blood specimen.
Where would I get a dose of Cyclone?
Distribution is done anonymously, but Cyclone is available to the underworld. Gangsters are excellent test subjects. There's an augmentation shop in the Corellian sector, a place people go for fast, dangerous modifications. Purchase the Cyclone there. I can give you an injection to mimic the effects of long-term genetic damage. You'll be slower and weaker, but you'd make a convincing Cyclone buyer.
Go ahead. I'll play the part of a genetic wreck.
You're brave, Agent. Brave and trusting.
One moment, and I'll be done. There. Now you should be on your way. Get to the shop, get me my Cyclone or my blood, then we find the link to your terrorist enemies.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Kahal Ravul Asjon Ujuet Untumata.
Musu tu eg non gushele sigru, u jurepensu sens ta.
Ul mod duotoe la ronza tankul hakasal.
U bude wa aluful kuleg ukunet u gustama aku kuzaudu.
I'm hurting, please. I need something that'll let me fight.
Uwata male subuzu vuzu jemuja dul lunu.
Jonulu hagan dajalamutu ondota juestakon.
Told you this was the place. You can trust them.
Kuverunu l'horizon gal ruvel azon ujedete utumuta.
Whatever it takes, I'll pay to be faster, stronger.
Luzatu munzu sunjal usublulu.
I've heard Cyclone is strong.
Gahal Ravul Asjon Ujuet Untumata. Kumunhaba u kunet mekwasta bahala.
Actually, it's just what I'm looking for.
Boghod, per.
Pruvada galgurs sugaratu taz deselik muzu maruf.
I have the money. Don't disappoint me.
E kunet ungamasnetet. Accusata.
Ueda carbaru, ua sabdar la tantan. Musu tueg non gushele sigru, u jurepensu sens ta.
I don't like this, but I know when I'm cornered. Here.
Fulurkal fulkal bleete trunkupal. Uara bojda statur dun un mod, tatolle ranza tuega. Jonu luganda, la modu odada, giustacun.
Maybe I'll be in time to save her life.
Kelo lulu gahal fatu jeum saze meze.
Falmuje belgu kukulen ke chapel akta.
Juk sufu u jemez ruhu ludunu.